unfortunate the fight wouldn't take place anymore.
We were gonna put on the show.
David Lemieux was unable to make the weight, and the fight has been canceled now. It's very disappointing, but it is what it is. We're just gonna pack up our bag, go back to training camp, and back to the drawing board.
How much forward were you looking to fighting Lemieux on the Coleman event? How much forward were you looking to fight it?
I was excited. I was excited, and I am still excited and prepared to fight anybody, but definitely David Lemieux. We had our eyes set on him, and we were more than prepared to fight David Lemieux.
Okay. And are you guys thinking of a potential trying to make the fight happen again? What is going on with that? Or have they not told you what are your plans?
Now, all of that is something that we have to discuss later on in the future.
Okay. Is there anybody that you're in particular right now? Or is
right
it just
now, David Lemieux? Who I have my eyes on, but I fight any top middleweight out there today.
Thank you, Trump.